Rich here, coming at you with another episode. This is the very first episode of Devil May Cry DMC. I've played the past Devil May Cries a lot, actually. They are some of my favorite games. I never got around to playing this, but today, I logged on sale, so I decided to purchase it. Now, the backstory is awesome of Devil May Cry, always. I may do multiple playthroughs because there are multiple characters you can pick. Of course, first I picked the Devil Hunter,
by close of trading
always,
Friday.
Always the perfect one to pick.
No, you can't have more time. You know the terms.
I also figured out what the consequences. My computer. It was a RAM issue.
No, this is not a veiled threat.
Not like
this
a
is a direct
processor
one.
Issue or a hard
Should you
drive
fail
issue,
to comply,
like I was,
the collapse of the economy will be on your head.
Finally, I figured
I will
out
make sure that you are stripped of power,
issue.
Shamed,
so I pulled out the bad RAM
and hated.
And I ordered new RAM, and I'm also going to send back the RAM, so I will have 32 gigs of RAM, which
Friday
means
it
I'll
is
be able
then.
To render videos faster.
You have a good night,
be able to,
Mr.
Like,
President.
Process everything more fast, with more speed. Of course, gaming doesn't really revolve on that RAM because most games
Did you get it, my
run
darling?
On a 32-bit system.
Over a trillion.
32-bit systems can only handle 8 gigs
Soon
of RAM.
I will own everything
my operating system
worth
runs
a
on.
I will control the world.
Runs on 64-bit, which can actually
I have absolute power.
Go over 32 gigs
the
of RAM.
The world is at last
thoroughly,
your bitch.
So,
as am I.
Yeah.
Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over,
ratchet,
and
huh?
What's the matter?
That is a ratchet.
What's the matter?
I'm gonna drink some tea. Hey, blind man.
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Ooh, Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
Good.
The hunters will find him.
Oh
they found
God,
Sparta and his whore.
You are gross. You
and
are
when
gross.
They do,
I
you are so
will
gross.
Rip open his chest with my bare hands
oh,
and
so
feast
gross.
On his beating heart.
What's on your head? My heart, dude. Come on, man. This is my heart. Hello, angel lady. Okay, starting off class each to fuck.
Can't stay away!
Never played this game on PC before, so we will see how it goes. Starting sequence is pretty awesome. Hey, there's a bra. Some
the
pizza.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks.
He is, I forgot if this is a prologue,
a and a terrorist,
a sequel,
and I, for one, am not for the death penalty. One way to do it: illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante, get out of there! You're in danger.
Still naked.
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
Still naked.
He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
You're gonna have to fight your way out.
My trailer.
That flow's putting on the kill. How did he get the boots on?
Missed.
Right on cue.
Dante! Don't shoot!
Yeah, shoot her.
My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
She wants to be.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Do I get a choice? Can I fight the demon, or... Yes.
Where'd she go?
Following the girl. Yeah. Three lost soul. Give me them red orbs, boy. Remember what those do. Hey, an affinity statue. Okay, so upgrades. Rebellion or Ebony and Ivory? Ability, this course.
What I'm seeing.
Thank you.
get down here and fight.
I guess we're going in here.
Brutal fighters.
He's got a vagina face.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Hack his face!
Now, don't ya?
dead. Use Gold Orb. Yes. Yes. Need to. I gotta catch up on that D-Rank.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead.
You have a vagina on your face.
Poor mother.
You have a vagina on your face.
I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
My mother.
I barely remember her.
Yeah, I don't remember at all. Don't be sad. You just destroyed a whole amusement park. You should be happy. Oh, sad music. It's gonna make me cry. Mission over?
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
What a dick. I'll get in the car anyway, though. What's up?
We know all about you, Dante.
No, you know all.
I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant.
Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
Am I a terrorist? I think I'm a terrorist.
We have your scent, son of Sparta.
Okay, magic girl.
Now it is just a matter of time.
No, it's not. I'm gonna win. I always win. I never lose. What was my overall ranking for the first mission? Style points. S. Yeah. Time. Double S. Time 7. Hell yeah. Completion. I fucked up. Items used. Yes. I need to work on my completion. My time was good, though. Alright, guys. We'll see you in the next episode. Love you. Like, comment, subscribe if you love me, too.
I wake up. I just found myself out on that road walking.